I like to think that basic science isn't always so basic. A few years ago, we were studying cancer in skin in a mouse model, and we stumbled upon the observation that hair follicle stem cells use sugar differently than other cells in the tissue. This led us to use genetics to turn off a specific metabolic enzyme, and that led to mice that just went bald. And we then figured out a way to flip the switch, again genetically, and turn on the use of this sugar in hair follicle stem cells, and found that hair grew back more quickly, even in models of aging, chemotherapy, and stress. So a group of UCLA faculty got together to develop small molecules with the prospect of developing a drug, so that one day our simple observation in mouse cancer might lead to a therapy for hair loss.